Pressure was coming. Intentional grounding is the call, and that's a 10-yard penalty.
The pressure you noted, Brandon, came so fast, quarterback wasn't able to get outside the pocket to ground the football.
He'll return it from the 6. And now look at this. Big gain, but a fumble. And the Redskins scoop it. And he gets it back into the end zone. It's a fumble recovery leading to a Washington touchdown.